Marriage is the tool of love. I have two jobs. One is literally and always to stay. The other is slay and haul without pay. If I call, honey, lunch is ready. My husband will be excited like a bullet. But if I call, honey, can you wash dishes? My husband just sits like an idiot. Won't you hear me? No flowers. No chocolate. One sleepless night. Suddenly, I thought, if I became more sexy, maybe my husband will pay more attention to me. It works! So, ladies, let me give you some valuable advice. Never stop being beautiful. As a conservative housewife, the most important thing is saving money. I wear father's dressing gown, use grandmother's hair removal. I don't even care how ugly I am. After all, I'm sure Chinese people have told us, inner beauty is more important than external appearance. Until one day, a pretty neighbor whispered in my ear, "Don't you know your husband has spicy girls at his office?" Spicy girls can catch men's attention. A money-saving wife. I can't believe man's brain is so small. Oh, my God. What can I do? Thanks, God. My brain is much bigger than yours. Being beautiful is just a piece of cake for me.
Do a pencil.
May my legs feel comfort. I told him, honey, do you still remember? You look like a full woman in college. So now, you have a sexy belly. You are always handsome to me. It means my husband. Evan, let's go shopping. You can use my credit card. Lady, you see, praise is the best way to capture your husband. When I was just 20 years old, if someone told me becoming a sexy wife was important, I must think they were crazy. But now, I don't need to wash dishes. My husband doesn't hunt spicy girls anymore. I look always beautiful, even in the kitchen. I need to lay back now. It's time for my husband to text me shopping.